Hello everyone. Do you know Venue's Flytrap? Today I'm talking about this. Venue Flytrap is carnivorous plants. And they get nutrients from air and soil. But when they live in boggy areas, they get nutrients from insects. The Venue's Flytrap trap the insects with sweet-smelling nectar. When insects land on the trigger hairs, the hairs are called cilia. The leaves snap shut and trap the insect. When the Venue Flytrap remains partially open for some small insects, and then they shut tightly. When there are nuts and twigs, they spit it out. When they trap the insect, it begins to digest, and they release juices. The juices turn the insect into bug soup. And it takes 5 and 12 days to digest. Now, do you want to grow the Venue's Flytrap? Thank you.